Reports of a possible global flood have been confirmed by researchers from academic institutes around the world. The flood was first predicted by Dr. Robert Foster of UWE Bristol, and it could wipe clean 60% of life on Earth in an event Dr. Foster has named F-Day.